to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, let's look at this again. He judges the flight of the ball, he sets himself ready to strike it, and then he just hits it so sweetly. That's the perfect volley.